Hello, this is Vexcon Gaming. Today, Final Fantasy XV. Again, I know, I just love it. Part 4. Because part 1 was broken. Oh well. Yeah, let's continue our story after we found out that Noctis' dad was dead and Insomnia has fallen. Good times. Only a few hours in the game, but oh well. Anyway, first of all, I'm going to sleep because it's like dark and I don't want to get in a fight with the Iron Giants. It's like level 30.
It's bedtime.
And really good. He's strong. He's really strong. I wouldn't recommend fighting him if you had a chance to not fight him at this early stage of the game. But oh well, let me see the look. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna see this one.
Master Cid.
Like my girl said, Ignis is so fabulous in pictures. All the time, I'm serious. All the time when Ignis is taken in the picture, he's fabulous as hell. It's really weird. So for the genetic, it's not playing man. Also, my girlfriend took a picture of Noctis. I actually somebody else took a picture of Noctis.
Hello.
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dana.
Right, the jeweler.
You got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
We'll think about it, but he was already going back. Oh, fuck you. Just go away. So yeah. Let's Legacy. There we go. Black. It's also gray.
They will have sealed off the city by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed.
And the question of when.
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
But I thought that it all happened. Also, the deck gets murdered, dragon that was hard. There was a movement saying you have to deliver a death to somebody, but it's hard. Here and there, there are some people who ask for death, they can be one hammer that is for 100 seconds. It's 300 points, whereas
the outpost Sid mentioned.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Hey, what are you after this time?
Come on.
See you later.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Altitia to pay their respects. Many offering prayers at a vigil held before the wedding dress Lady Luna Freya was to wear. While some hold out hope the Oracle still lives, a grim silence continues to linger.
Howdy, boys. Say, if you could take a little time out, would you mind helping me track down some more tags?
Seldacio Hunter HQ would like to remind you that in these troubled times, all of us must stand together to protect one another. We do battle with danger to defend the world we live in. Won't you lend us a hand? Drop in to see us at Hunter HQ, or contact your local hunter for more information.
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The Marshal awaits.
Can't keep up with this guy.
First, Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Cor the Restless.
Somehow not as catchy as Cor the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Well, huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive?
Could be.
Stay sharp.
Got it. Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Once again. What drew him to the
world? Morbid curiosity, nothing but kings of uses.
Let it be done.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
I like how the air combat is also pretty easy in the game. In most games, when it's air combat, you're hitting above you or jumping, but it's pretty easy now because you have teleport stuff.
Let's go in to find the Marshal.
Never miss!
Here we are.
Perfect landing strategy, dudes. Perfect landing strategy. I know. Thank you. Let's see here. Royal Tomb. Open this.
Marshal.
Oh no. Somebody
at
else.
Last, Your Highness.
Yeah.
I was wrong.
Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
Thank you, sir.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined at a royal tomb. Though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrick Trench. We know there to be a crypt, deep inside the tunnels. That wasn't a bad effort, Prompto.
Whoa! I just got praised by the immortal!
Don't take that as a lead to slack off. You're only as good as your last battle.
Yes, sir! I'll keep at it, sir.
Yes.
Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
require much strength.
Watch out! How do we get through all that?
Taking that on, we'll see you from behind. The choice is yours. It's over. You're on fire!
No big deal.
Prompto, you all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir.
Always the Prompto. He's always
the Prompto. A Magitek armor. Dangerous?
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Somewhat dangerous.
Marshall, you'd have to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up to it? Let's see what you can do.
I can do plenty. Just watch me. There you go.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here. Huh. What's this? A cable. Wonder where it leads.
We can follow it and see. Yeah.
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Start her up. Sweet, it works!
Oh, then there was light.
Oh man, I do love me some light. What was that?
My bad. Kick the can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or something?
Yes. This game is a little bit too small for the camera, though.
If it's all the same to you guys, I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Creepy little wuss.
I don't think he's run, though.
FYI, we already tried it.
How could I know?
Hello? Locked. Total shocker.
Something's worth locking up.
It's worth seeking out.
Ever wonder if people, like, died here? And their tormented souls just sorta remained behind.
Nope.
Maybe. I don't know.
Whatever it is, it's playing with us.
Hey, wait.
What?
Okay, I'm gonna count to three. On three, you open the door. Got it?
Hmm.
All right. Okay, here I go. One, two, three!
Different door, same story.
No luck here either. It came from there. What is it now?
Hey, door open.
Above us!
Look out!
Sorry, guys. Sorry, my bad.
Huh?
What is it?
That wasn't there before.
Say your prayers.
Knocked another one out.
Nothing to it.
Don't bother, Nox. It won't open.
Still. Like. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Okay.
First time through here, right?
Looks it.
A dead end.
I could have sworn this was it.
Well?
Somebody, turn on a light!
No room to swing a sword.
Here we are. Just don't get me.
The Prince of Me.
Yep.
Stop not!
What can I say?
The generator must have died, huh?
Well, just gotta keep moving.
Just a little bit too fast. Sorry, I'm just really a dungeon expert. Hello, guys.
Huh, this one won't open either.
Enough of this.
Come on, man. Don't lose your cool.
Says the panicky one.
Wait, hear that?
Why has Final Fantasy got a creeps here? It's not
nothing.
That's weird.
It's not a horror game at all.
It's time. No big deal.
Watch yourself, Nock.
I know.
Done in a minute.
Time to spare.
You're on fire today.
I'm gonna stay. Alright, we hate bugs.
But
me?
No.
Yeah, can't
they
stand them.
Well.
Same here. Icky. Ooh, this looks promising.
In an ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
I'm going all out.
Holy shit.
Sure, what?
Gotcha!
Well, here we are.
You ready? Hey!
Pronto. Look alive.
Hey, Ignis!
On your mark, Nock.
Get back!
On cover!
How are we?
Goodbye.
What's up? We've got him on the ropes now!
Gladio, do it!
And that's that.
It's over.
No use hanging around here.
Here, right? Go to the room. Ah. Another weapon. you. Also, I found a glitch.
So Nocht borrows the old king's powers.
First time you more or less. Have to search for the dog pack.
At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king. Out of line.
Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
That's really funny.
What's this?
What's what?
This supposed to keep us out?
Or keep something far more.
No dice, no budge.
For every lock, there exists a key.
Or like a magical key that can unlock any door. Like from the video games.
Or that.
Or that. So there's something extra. So, yeah, that was the first dungeon, you can say. It was pretty good, if you ask me. I expected more of a boss fight, too. I know the Arachne was actually a boss, but still,
Yeah.
Finally picked up. But I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base along the road west of the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Okay. Kind of late now, so...
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
Just a bit of fast traveling. Why not?
Hey, how does a warm, fresh cooked meal sound to you?
I was wondering when you'd offer to cook.
Your Highness. The Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
I want to see. Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to the rescue. Anyway, I'm going to leave it here. I hope you enjoyed the playthrough. I'm enjoying myself plenty. I'm sorry that I'm a bit quiet. I'm also new to this whole walkthrough bit thingy. I still hope you can enjoy what I'm offering you. So please leave a like, comment down below if you have anything to say or ask, and subscribe to my channel. I'm Bexkin and I'm out.